is an emergency message being transmitted across all frequencies. The Matoma Air Base at Sochi is under attack. I repeat, the Sochi Air Base is under attack. Any aircraft in the area, please come in.
Отключить питание.
Принял. Командир, наземное электропитание отключено.
Relic One, is that you moving down there? How did you come out of that unscathed? Your best bet is to head to the intersection of the two runways and use runway 20. The normal taxi route that would give you full length of the runway is blocked by the debris. Use whatever taxiways you can to get there.
Our radar indicates that the first wave of attackers is retreating from the area, but there's a new three-ship formation coming in. If they hit us, we're done for. They appear to be halfway between us and Budada, altitude 500 meters. They're flying directly over the shoreline. Take them out. 7 kilometers away from targets. Away from targets. Like you got one. Keep it up, Relic One. The last of the A-10s are retreating from the area. Thanks for the help, Relic 1. If it wasn't for that intercept, we would have had nothing to defend ourselves with. You'd better head up to MACOP. This base is going to be out of commission for a while. From Sochi Airport, MACOP is a heading of 358. MACOP NDB is 0.288, and the frequency is 3.95.
Glad to see you were able to make it out of that mess. Feel free to park anywhere on the ramp.